Assalamualaikum. Good morning, my dear energetic little gems. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Students, in my previous videos, we have learned a new concept, SIPS. Today, we are going to do an activity related to our concept, that is SIPS. So students, take out your math textbook. Let's start. Students, take out our math textbook numbers C1-100, open page number 10. Shapes. Please trace the dotted line and color the shapes. Students, what you have to do in this activity? बच्चो, इस activity में आपको क्या करना है? इस activity में आपको shapes दिए हुए हैं. आपको ये shapes को trace करकर shape complete करना है और फिर उसमें color करना है. Which shape is this, students? Circle. Which shape is this? Circle. Now come on, students. Speak after me. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Now see, students. Which shape is this? Rectangle. Now speak after me. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. Which shape is this? Triangle. Now speak after me. T
क्या करना है हमें? कलर करना है. नाउ द फर्स्ट शेप इज अवर सर्कल. तो सबसे पहले हम सर्कल में कलर करेंगे. बच्चों आप ये सारे शेप्स में कोई भी कलर कर सकते हो. इन दिस वे स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू कलर इन दिस सर्कल. बच्चों आप कोई भी कलर कर सकते हो. मैडम ने ऑरेंज कलर किया है. नाउ अगेन वी विल रिवाइज सी आई आर सी एल ई सर्कल. सी आई आर सी एल ई सर्कल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट शेप इज रेक्टेंगल. बच्चों आप रेक्टेंगल में भी कोई भी कलर कर सकते हो. नाउ वी विल डू कलर. In this way, students, we have to color in this rectangle. Now, students, again we will revise RECTANGLE rectangle. RECTANGLE rectangle. Now, the next shape is triangle. Students, we have to color in this triangle. Like this, students, you have to color in this triangle. Now we will revise T R I A N G L E triangle. T R I A N G L E triangle. Now the next shape is square. Now we have to color in this square. Like this, students, you have to color the square. Now we will revise S Q U A R E square. S Q U A R E square. Now the next step is diamond. We have to color in this diamond. In this way, students, you have to color in this diamond. Now we will revise D I A M O N D diamond. D I A M O N D diamond. Now the next step is star. Now we will do color. In this way, students, you have to color in this star. Now we will revise S T A R star. S T A R star. Now the next shape is oval. Now we will do color. In this way, students, you have to color in this oval. Now we will revise O V A L. L oval. Now the next shape is crescent. Which shape is this? Crescent. Now we will do color. Like this you have to do color. Now we will revise C R E S C E N T crescent. C R E S C E N T crescent. Like this, students, you have to do this activity. First, you have to trace the dotted line. Then, you have to color these shapes. You have to learn this spelling. Again, we will revise circle, rectangle, triangle. Recognize these shapes.